Where no,
I found him!
Oh, you got him! Hello, guys, and welcome to Squidgy Face Plays. And I'm, of course, on a lovely modded map, and it's a hide and seek map. And I'm joined by my lovely friends over here. We have KieferFar92. We have SuperFudge247, who has just crouched, and it made me really hard to read his name. We have Mr. Howard.
Hello there!
And we have, of course, our lovely resident gingerbread man, Candy Cane. So yeah, this is a hide-and-seek map by a guy called Broadbent, and it's modded by a guy called PrizeLP. So yeah, link will be in the description if you want to go to his channel and download this. So yeah, I'm going to be the seeker, and all these guys are going to be the hiders. So if we all get in our places, I think you guys need to get into your places first. Then I need to jump in there.
Who's been what number, though?
It doesn't matter what number you are, just get into a place. I think the game won't start until I get into the seeker spot, so I need to get into that afterwards.
See, so I'm going to go in.
Who's hiding number one? Oh, wait, hold on, let me turn off gamer tags. In-game gamer tags, there you go. In-game gamer tags are off. I think if I find you, then you just literally just follow me around, that way it'll make it easier, and we'll find everyone else together. Right, go on, Mick, get into your hole.
Woo!
Okay, right, let's go.
It's not so much that.
Okay, you have to wait 30 seconds after pressing the button for start. Okay.
Oh Christ!
What happened?
What the hell is this?
What happened?
That is cool.
I can't see anything.
That portal thing though.
Ow! I'm being pinged.
Ow! Get out of me!
This is the again.
All of you,
keep, by a gingerbread man.
Keep in mind, guys, you guys have got to use this time to hide, because I can't do anything. I'm stuck in, like, just a green box.
I got entered by a gingerbread.
Got, like, rendering up.
Ah!
Mine's rendering.
Mine's loading
the library. Yeah.
Okay, I've just fell into a portal thingy.
Oh, God, he's on his way.
Oh, I'm leaving the nether.
Uh-oh.
Ow. Okay.
Hang on, if you find it, you have to punch.
Oh, jeez.
Yes, I have to kill you because I've got a leather tunic that's all, like, got enchanted. And I've got a diamond sword. I don't know how they've got me to spawn with all this stuff, but that's awesome. Right. Let's hunt people down. Oh, my God, look what they've done with the piston and stuff. That's really cool. Wait, best not sing the James Bond theme. I might get a copyright claim.
Hey, okay. Listen, I was singing that earlier. Not wise.
I want to know where you guys are now, because it's oh my God, I didn't realize how big this library was. What?
Holy yep. moly!
That's I've seen someone. I've seen someone. I got you both.
God damn it! Apparently, I got killed straight away.
Yeah. This sword's like OP'd.
Two people at once. Cheated, you did.
I didn't cheat. Is this sword? It's designed to catch you. Well, that was a hey.
Much. Oh, what? Me.
Okay.
Can you penetrate one another?
Okay, so now.
I'm actually aiming in your head.
Okay, so now we've just got to find KieferFar, which could be hard because it's a very big and spacious place.
Whoa.
Hang on, does this mean I'm on that?
Oh, wait, you guys are a seeker now? Oh, wait, so you guys have been turned into seekers? Okay, so we've got to find...
Yeah.
We've got to find Kiefer.
Badass mothers with swords and stuff. We got killed. We got fighting.
We've got to find Kiefer. So you guys help me find Kiefer.
Oh, yes. This is going to be awesome.
Does this mean I'm the seeker?
Oh, I see
how
they did it.
Yeah,
Wait, hold on a minute. Right, question on this. There's gotta be something secret or something open up in here.
I don't know.
Run round
I
here.
See him.
Where is he?
No, I don't. I see Squidgy.
Oh, okay.
I thought I saw him, but it was you.
I was gonna say, if the person's wearing armor and has a sword, they're seeking. So yes, Mick, that does mean next round you're on, by the way.
Oh my god!
There's a little hidey hole there. I'm definitely going there next round.
Notice one. That's sick.
There's little hidey places. That's cool. Okay. I'm with Candy Cane. I can't see Kiefer Fart at all. Oh, for God's sake.
He's still in the game.
he is.
Ultimate troll.
Yeah, he's still in the game. Look, I'm looking at the thing. He's right there. Okay. I've looked on the thing. I reckon he's just in one spot and he's not moving, and we're moving fully around him. Is that right? Yeah, are you just hiding him?
When he's giggling, when Mr. Kiefer Fart starts giggling, you know he's flipping OP in us.
Oh, okay. Yeah. There. So, where are you then, Kiefer?
I'm in the library.
Oh, I know you're in a library. You're stupid.
Yeah.
Oh, Mick, if I was you, put on your armor, otherwise I won't know it's you.
Oh, sorry. How can you tell it's me? I wear a purple suit with a red.
Oh, I think I might have got nine on. There's loads of little cool hiding places in here, though, that I've found for the next round.
There is, isn't there?
Wow.
Okay.
I'm not bloody hiding.
Kiefer, where are you?
Wow, this guy is the champion right now.
Oh my God, Kiefer! Where are you?
What?
I'm confused. I don't know if I've just seen him or Candy. No, it was Candy Cane. Okay.
Listen, go ask your parents what happens between a lad and a lady, then you will understand.
Are we walking past you or something, Kiefer?
Where he never made it to the library.
When it comes to stuff like this, Kiefer is like a magician.
I swear we must have walked past him or something.
Every time we've done something offline, online, anything like this, he's just like a magician. You never find him until the last.
Do you remember when we used to play Mike Myers on Black Ops? Kiefer always used to be like either found last or next to last.
Yes, that was correct, yes.
He's such a... I don't know how you find these hiding places, Kiefer. This is the first time, by the way, anyone's ever played this map, and he's found like an amazing hiding place already. Wait. He's not moving, so I'm looking for something moving. Ah, oh, for God's sake, Kiefer. Just...
Chip. There's... Oh, he's not there.
Oh, I thought you found him for a second. I was like, yes, you've got him.
Celebration.
Oh my God, I don't know where to go. Genuinely don't.
Where is he gone?
I swear to God, if he's like just trolling us right now and he's like hidden in full on plain sight, that's not even going to be funny.
Just following us.
I think we might have to have a rule where after like, after a certain amount of time, that person might win. Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
anyway.
So in the next 60 seconds, if we don't find Kiefer, he's just automatically the winner of everything.
Epic countdown.
What, of everything, including life?
Yes, he's the winner of everything, including life. Ah, got you. Wait, no. That was super fudge.
I'm stuck in a cobweb. Brilliant.
Use your sword to break it, you div.
Ouch.
Break it, then it ruins the map.
It's a cobweb again.
Still. Where is Mr. Kiefer?
I don't know.
What's this?
Kiefer.
That
is a pretty cool hot. No, what? There's another one.
Kiefer, where are you?
I found the place for me.
What? There's so many that. Oh my God! How did we not notice any of this?
Yeah, I know.
Blind.
Kiefer. I swear to God, you need to tell me where you are, and you tell me where you are right now.
We're up here. Hold on a second, like we're all our way up here. Yeah. What are we playing at? We're all the way up here. Yeah. It's gonna be on the bottom floor.
That's what I'm looking for.
But I can't find them.
Guarantee.
Do you know what? Yes, let's just say it. We give up. Yeah, we give up, Kiefer. Come on, reveal yourself. Where are you?
I found him!
Oh, you got him!
Oh. No! I found him! Oh. I'm coming out!
I don't know what we could call that. I think we'll call that a win. Yeah, I'll still say that's a win for Kiefer. Oh, wow. Thank you very much for watching that very brief episode, guys. I've been Squidgy Face. These have been everyone else. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.
Daddy, bye.
Hey guys, thank you for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it just like I enjoyed making it. And if you really did, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It will help me immensely. And also, if you want to check out the last video I did, click on that link in the description. And there probably is a link on the screen too. So click those and it'll take you to the last thing I posted. And as always, guys, thank you very much for watching. Bye.